win this 3,000 meters for under 20 women. There we go. They have less than 100 meters to...
National Athletics Trials are qualifiers for athletes who are to represent Uganda in a number of international events. By the end of the third trial today at Namboole Training Track, athletes from Joshua Cheptegei Athletics Club had outclassed others after dominating the first five positions in 3,000 meters women. Isela Chebet emerged as the winner, having posted a time of 9 minutes 20 seconds and 16 microseconds.
These are the men under 20. Very young, no beards. Very young. Under 20. 16, 15 minutes. And 200 meters men and women, let's call.
We focus for this current, for the today's events, men under 20 and under 18. That's going to take place in Lusaka from 29th of this month to 3rd of May. And of course, we also want to give chance to other athletes to qualify for Budapest, which is the big event for us. We have the world, we have the Commonwealth Youth Games, which is going to be in Trinidad and Tobago. We need to select also our athletes that are under 18 athletes for that event. Of course, this is on the pathway for the Olympic Games. Whichever time you run now for the 10,000 meters, it qualifies automatically for next year's World for the Olympic Games, as well as for the World Championship. And whoever is going to be in World Championship, for sure, is going to make the Olympic Games. So that's our focus, to ensure that our athletes are given opportunities to compete.
Uganda youth team that is to represent the country in the Africa Under 18 Athletics Championship, slated for 29th April to 3rd May in Lusaka, Zambia, is to be selected in mid-April.